Think you can outsmart these math challenges? The clock is ticking. Let's see if you can handle the pressure. The quiz starts now. What is 5 times 9? It's C, 45. 5 times 9 is 45. What is 3 times 12? It's B, 36. 3 times 12 is 36. What is 4 times 7? It's A, 28. 4 times 7 is 28. How many days are there in 2 weeks? It's B, 14. 2 weeks have 14 days, 7 days per week. What is 9 times 6? It's C, 54. 9 times 6 is 54. What is 8 multiplied by 5? It's B, 40. 8 times 5 is 40. What is 10 times 6? It's B, 60. 10 times 6 is 60. Multiply 5 by 9. It's D, 45. 5 times 9 equals 45. If 8 people each have 5 balloons, how many balloons are there in total? It's C, 40. 8 times 5 equals 40. 8 people with 5 balloons each have 40 balloons total. Divide 56 by 7. It's B, 8. 56 divided by 7 equals 8. What is 24 divided by 6? Divide 72 by 9. It's B, 8. 72 divided by 9 equals 8. What is 18 divided by 3? It's B, 6. 18 divided by 3 equals 6. Divide 48 by 4. It's B, 12. 48 divided by 4 equals 12. What is 7 plus 15? It's B, 22. Adding 7 and 15 gives 22. What is 15 more than 46? It's B, 61. Adding 15 to 46 gives 61. Add 33 and 14. It's C, 47. Adding 33 and 14 gives 47. Add 19 and 25. It's B, 44. Adding 19 and 25 gives 44. What is 11 plus 29? It's B40. Adding 11 and 29 gives 40. What is 7 more than 55? It's B62. Adding 7 to 55 gives 62. What is 8 plus 37? It's B45. Adding 8 and 37 gives 45. Subtract 50 from 86. It's C36. Subtracting 50 from 86 leaves 36. What is 56 minus 21? It's B35. Subtracting 21 from 56 leaves 35. What is 64 minus 29? It's B35. Subtracting 29 from 64 leaves 35. Subtract 25 from 73. It's B48. Subtracting 25 from 73 leaves 48. Subtract 12 from 54. It's C42. Subtracting 12 from 54 leaves 42. Jane has 15 candies and gives away 6. How many does she have now? It's C9. 15 minus 6 equals 9. Jane has 9 candies left. Subtract 11 from 31. It's A20. Subtracting 11 from 31 leaves 20. What is 95 minus 55? It's B40. 95 minus 55 equals 40. What is 70 minus 38? It's A32. 70 minus 38 equals 32. What is 1/2 of 50? It's D25. 1/2 of 50 is 25. What fraction of 30 is 10? It's B1/3. 10 out of 30 is 1/3. What is 1/4 of 28? It's B7. 1/4 of 28 is 7. What fraction of 16 is 4? It's A 1/4. 4 over 16 equals 1/4. How many sides does an octagon have? It's C8. An octagon has 8 sides. How many corners does a triangle have? It's B3. A triangle has 3 corners.